Hello, Relentless Ninja here. Today we are going to play Elder Scrolls Skyrim. So let's get straight into this. I am thinking of making a whole playthrough of this game, like to the end, like undo all the DLCs for it. Because, you know, it won't be a playthrough without the aspect of doing everything, so. I'm gonna actually make this playthrough. I'm gonna upload every Wednesday, I think. I think this is a cutscene, so I'll shut up. Let you watch it.
Hey, you! You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? You walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, you could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. I wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Daddy? Where are they going?
To go inside the Republic.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa!
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them. We worked with you. This is a mistake.
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward.
Who are you?
Okay, hello again. So at this moment we get to actually make our character, so let's just go for all the... I think I want to make a kind of a one-handed warrior with a shield. So it's probably going to be either a Nord, or an Orc, or a Red Guard, or an Imperial. Might just make a Nord. Just because it says they can use Battle Cry to make their opponents flee, so that sounds useful. So let's do that. I'll make a male character. So I am actually going to make these episodes about 20 to 30 minutes long as well, just because it, I can actually get something into it, into the episode. I'm going to try and make this as quick as possible, just because I want to at least get out of Haugen, the place where we're at right now. I've played this before, so I know what is going on, but yeah, just because it's been out for ages. We're not going to put any scars on. Well, that was cool. Or that one. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah, it's a bit weird, but yeah. I might just make this even longer than 30 minutes, actually. Just because we were like probably like already 7 minutes through the video, so. Yeah. Because that cutscene took for ages. Let's do that. I'm not going to mess with any of the cheekbone or jaw stuff, just because it looks alright anyway. Ready? Yeah, that's fine. Eye shape. I've already put in like 250 hours into this game previously already. So yeah. I'm a big fan of Skyrim. And also Fallout 4, I suppose. Seven. The eye shape's really weird. That's the best one there, I think. All the other ones look really weird, too. Really flat. Yeah, go for that one. Eye depth, we'll just leave all that. Eyeliner colour, just leave that. Shadow, let's also leave that as where it is. Eye tint. Brow type, here we are. Doesn't that look like a weird thing? Yeah, put it as a monobrow. Sweet. I think we're gonna go with that one. Brow height? Halfway bit. Jesus, huge. Look at his mouth. Jeez. Mm. Let's put that one. Lip color. Just keep it the same. Oh yeah, I'm not playing with any mods in this playthrough just because there's going to be a Skyrim remastered version coming out very soon, and I get it for free because I got all the DLC. But yeah, apparently you can't have any mods to transfer over to the new one. So, or else I would be playing with mods. I don't know. I like that one. To make a oldish character, an oldish warrior, kind of going for. Yeah, I think that's gonna be alright. The name. Let's call it generic Barry. There you go. I'll shut up now again.
You picked a bad time to come home to Skyrim, kinsman. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let
Earth learn our... As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning! My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Nord and the Rags!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next, prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the clouds!
Hello again, I'm probably just going to turn down the volume of it, just because you might not be able to hear me, so I'm not going to take that risk. So let's just a tiny bit down, to keep the footsteps up, the voice, like the music, even down, more down, master, there we go, that should be alright. Let's just hope you can hear my voice over the actual game. explosions, I think. You do get a choice, I think, of either going with that Imperial or with this person. Just because he's a Nord and I'm a Nord, I'm gonna go with him.
We need to move now! Up through the tower! Let's go!
I don't know actually, I might go with the Imperial. Then again, I am a Nord, so. I think this is a Nord one, so let's go here. Yeah, I did go with the Nord in the end. There you go. Let's actually kill someone now. We have to wait for him. Come on! Jeez.
We'll meet again in Sovngarde, brother. Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon. No doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore.
Gunnar? Well.
Right. Get that armor on, and give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here. Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate. No way to open this from our side.
Yeah, if I'm not talking a lot, it's just because we're playing the tutorial right now, and this is part of the main storyline, so I kind of want you to hear everything you have to say. Oh right, I'm hitting my own person. Oh.
Maybe one of these Imperials had the...
Whoops. I'm just gonna take everything because I just can sell it all. Guess I'm gonna wear everything. Maybe not. Where is it? Okay. Weapons.
Unlock that door. Come on, let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
I don't know if I'm gonna do a sneaky character though. I might just do a run up and die. Awful. I'm playing on Ultra as well, so if it's a bit laggy, it's because Fraps is running at the same time as I'm playing this game on Ultra, so there you go. I will look back on the video and see if it is laggy. If it is, well, I just turn down the textures.
Done. Let's get moving.
Oh, there you go. Jeez, she gives damage. Or is it he?
No, I haven't seen him since the dragon showed up.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. Ah, it's locked. See if you can get it open with some picks.
I'm a master at this shit. Let's do this. No. Yes.
Need that gold once we get out. Grab anything useful and let's go.
Let's try and learn that spell. Yep. I did indeed. I think there's a... yep, there's a shield in here. Sweet. Let's equip that. I think these people die in here. They either die or get trapped.
Orders
my
are
little
to wait
helpers.
Until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to fall back.
Let's do this.
This is what you want, huh?
Oh. Okay. Jeez. Calm down. If you can hear the mouse click, it's because I'm mashing the mouse button. So, yeah, you know what. Oh, that was easy.
Let's go on ahead.
Oh no, yeah, they stay here. Yeah.
Let's see where this goes.
Since I've played this game before, I know there's something up here, so let's just go up here. Got the hammock. A lot. Let's actually favourite some stuff now. So let's favourite the sword, the longbow, the iron shield. But yeah, it's easy. Yeah, I think we'll get to some place called Riverwood, I think it's called, if I remember correctly. And then we'll end the episode. And... missed it. Get wrecked. Yeah. Let's pick up all the poison, because we're going to need it in a minute. And that's fine. Come on, rail off. Where are you? Here he is. Slow coach. Come on. I like how I said I'm going to be a Nord and I'm wearing Imperial stuff. Okay. Just because it's got a much more armor rating.
Hold up! There's a bear just ahead. See.
And this is why we needed the...
I'd rather not...
venom stuff.
Anger with her right now. Let's try to sneak by.
One-shotted.
Nice and slow.
Maybe not.
Watch where you step.
Wow.
Sneaking is overrated, eh?
Let's get all the bear stuff. Let's just skin the bear, you know, because we have time to do that in the Dragon Apocalypse.
That looks like the way out. I knew it, mate.
So weird coming back to the tutorial since I've played it through like so many times. Like I know what to do in it. Pretty much know where to go as well. Because I've put 250 hours into this game. Yeah. As people may call it, bodding off this game. People even say that anymore.
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time.
Let's talk to him for a second.
No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough.
Face me.
You better clear out of here.
Every person.
My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help, my sister. You know, you should go to Windhelm.
Was that the dragon on your side?
What? Oh, hardly. I don't think even Ulfric could pull a dragon out of his pocket. Lucky for us it attacked when it did, eh? I wasn't looking forward to getting a shave from the Imperial Headsman.
Or you being executed.
Seriously? You don't know? That was Ulfric Stormcloak himself.
I don't pay much attention to the current events.
Oh, right.
If you didn't know, he killed the High King of Skyrim.
Still, I'm surprised you haven't heard of Ulfric. He's our leader. The leader of the Stormcloaks.
That's why the Imperials hate the Nords at the moment. How did you end up with up as an Imperial prisoner?
I was assigned to Ulfric's guard. We were on our way to Darkwater Crossing in the south of Eastmarch. The Imperials were waiting for us. As pretty an ambush as I ever saw. We were outnumbered 5-1 at least. Ulfric ordered us to stop fighting. Didn't want us all to die for nothing, I guess. I thought they were taking us south to Cyrodiil. Parade us in front of the Emperor. But then, we stopped in Helgen. And you know the rest.
You really think I should join up with the Ulfric Stormcloaks?
Just like all true sons of Skyrim should. You should come to Windhelm with me and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today. If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric.
You make a good case, maybe I will go to Windhelm even. I'll have to think about it. You think Ulfric knows where the dragon came from? That seems a good question.
Well, maybe not. Dragons haven't been seen in Skyrim for an age or more. But wherever that dragon came from, and whatever it wants, Ulfric will get to the bottom of it. You can count on that. Besides, you have your own score to settle with the Empire now. And with that dragon.
Make a good case. Yeah,
I hope so. Skyrim needs people like you to fight for her freedom. Come on, you'd better get moving. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without today.
I know there's something just going to Riverwood, so let's do that first. We're also going to be an alchemist as well. Alchemist? Again, say it right. So, every ingredient I see, I'm literally going to just pick up. This is a little place I saw. Bandits. Owned. Get wrecked. There is a person with a thingy.
Puny weak.
That was the easiest thing I've ever done. Let's change the difficulty. Oh, it is on apprentice. I thought it was on novice. Let's do adept. Just because that was way too easy. I mean, literally die in like one shot. Let's put some Nordic stuff on. Some Nord iron stuff. Pick up a better one. Better bow even. Let's go loot this dude. Steel mace. I can just sell everything or pick up. That's why I'm picking up everything I see at the moment. This might be a... Knew it was. A level book. So you get these books that are just normal random, like, you have to read book. And then you get these things called level books, what I just picked up, that Night Falls on Sentinel. And basically if you read it, well, if you just open it, it will give you a level up in whatever skill tree you it thingies, like, I don't know what that one was, because I wasn't paying attention to it, but it leveled up that skill tree by one. And there's 100 levels in the skill tree, if you get what I mean. Hopefully you get what I mean. But yeah, we are 30 minutes through this video, so I should hurry up, I think. And here he is again. Guardian Stones. Those under the sign of the mage will learn all magic skills 20% faster, which we don't want because we're not going to be a...
Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Go ahead, see for yourself.
Those under the sign of the thief will learn stealth skills 20% faster. Not gonna do that because we're not going to be a thief. But the warrior, those under the sign of the warrior will learn all combat skills 20% faster. So basically, that one is all the red stuff. The mage one is all the blue stuff, and the thief is all the green stuff, so it's pretty self-explanatory.
Warrior, good. Those stars will guide you to honor and glory.
Okay, pick up this, pick up this thistle. Yeah, I wasn't lying about picking up everything. Hopefully next episode though we'll be actually get somewhere in this playthrough, other than just picking up flowers and listening to cutscenes. Yeah, I think there's wolves, yep. See, I know everything about this game. Normally I'm novice, so I think they would just get one shot. So, oh, we leveled up. What do we want to level up? Magic, health, or stamina? We're probably going to do health or stamina, just because we're not magic focused at the moment. So, let's do some health. Let's get some health on the running. If you have watched it up until now. Cheers, I suppose. Means you're a very active subscriber, or viewer, even. But yeah, if you do like these videos, and want more, please subscribe so I know that there's new viewers coming on to actually watch my videos. That'd be nice. And we actually got the reward. So, yeah. Hope you enjoyed the video, guys.
What?
Engine?
What is it now, mother?
It was see you in a bit. And black as night. Bye. Flew right over like the video too.
Dragons bye-bye. Now, is it?